Hi everyone, here's your teacher Orlando, and today's lesson is parts of a car. Parts of a car. Car safety tips. Always wear a seat belt. Put children in child car seats. Always use headlights in bad weather. Check your brakes at least twice a year. Check your tires frequently for damage. Number one. A child car seat, a jack, a trunk, a boot, a tire, a tail light, a brake light, a gas tank, a license plate, a bumper, an airbag, a rear view mirror, a seat belt, an oil gauge, a speedometer, a gas gauge, a dashboard, a radio, a glove compartment, air conditioning, heater, a horn, an ignition, a gear shift, a steering wheel, a clutch, a brake pedal, an accelerator, a gas pedal, an emergency brake, a windshield wiper, a hood, a fender, an engine, a motor, a battery, jumper cables, a radiator, a turn signal, a headlight. Here you can see the pictures of the vocabulary. Word partnerships. You can open the hood, close the hood, open the trunk, close the trunk, check the body, check the rear view mirror, a spare tire, a flat.